It is time for the Fun and Celebration Band, or better known as the Shoreline Concert Band. Let's welcome them for this evening. The conductor's podium, a gentleman who's starting his 21st season with the Shoreline Concert Band. And this group has been together, well, not all these people, but lots of different people, for 30 years now. The concert band is special. Its conductor is even more special. You've heard his 21st year with this band, 50 years in doing his craft. That's amazing to say that about anybody. But what makes this person really special is his quality, his caring, and probably more than anything else, his dedication to the craft and those that he has a chance to work with. It is truly amazing. That's what makes him stand apart from so many. And it's a pleasure to be able to introduce him to you once again to that podium, the Shoreline Concert Band conductor, Mr. Ken Noreen. Gesticulating baton is about to thrill us all this evening. To open the program, Mr. Noreen conducts the appropriate Alfred Reed piece called Golden Jubilee. Commissioned for the 50th anniversary of the Mississippi Bandmasters Association, this piece celebrates 50 years that have preceded and the 50 years still ahead. According to the late composer, this piece hails all golden anniversaries, so he wouldn't mind this being dedicated to Ken's 50 years as a teaching band in Shoreline.